feeling ready?
I am.
She mixed this coffee hot.
The key to long sits. No backwards. Pulled up to the river farm, and we're gonna head back in the pinch. Feels nice and cool today. It's, I think, with the wind, about 29 degrees, straight north wind. Another front's coming through. We might get some snow today. So we're gonna get in there, and hopefully DK shows up.
pretty awesome start to the morning so far. We actually had a chase come out of the tree in the dark. We got in the stand about 45 minutes before legal shooting. You know, it just hasn't stopped since. It's awesome to see moss again. 10 yards for the third time, and it's not even November yet. He's just such a cool deer. His body is so dark, and he was grunting and just putting on a show. And then Joey B, big beautiful 3-year-old, wasn't too far behind him. They actually came from opposite directions, but they all sort of met right here. He worked some scrapes. They all worked their way off into the peninsula. Hopefully DK's somewhere in the area. I'd like to think if he was close by and heard all that ruckus, he would have come check it out, but he doesn't seem to be an overly aggressive deer. He, you know, for all the bucks that are out here and just kind of looking at pictures and things like that, he rarely is on the scrapes. You'll see him in the background, you know, and he just doesn't seem to be as active or as aggressive as some of the other deer, but anyway, we're getting interrupted by a couple young bucks. We've got one on either side of us. They're all just eating acorns in here. We got this front blowing through. Might get some snow. Definitely feels cold this morning. There's no sun. It's about 8:40. Hopefully DK makes an appearance yet. It's a little before 11 o'clock, and we're gonna call it a morning. We've had this 2-year-old eight bedded about 50 yards away for the last hour or so. We haven't had a ton of activity since that last little flurry. Just this little 2-year-old had another little 2-year-old eight, couple spikes, donut fawn, and that was all about an hour ago. This one bedded down. I think most deer probably are bedded back down in the peninsula, so we are gonna get down and come up with a plan for this afternoon, and we'll see you guys then.
See you guys.